this away. All last night with his 50th point of the season. Fifth time he's reached that in his NHL career. Coleman with the steal. He scores! There was a penalty coming up. Coleman says, never mind. Devils have the early lead.
Terrific read by Blake Coleman inside the Dallas zone. He strips the puck. And then he goes in all alone and talk about finish time now for our $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. He ends up picking off the pass and going upstairs. And that's something the Devils have talked about. They had chances, and when it was 1-1 against Carolina, they were unable to capitalize. But Blake Coleman, beautiful finish. That's your $1 million replay. The Devils have a 1-0 lead.